oh, oh.
We'll come back to Red Dead 2.
Look lively. Well, well, I can feel a real kind donation coming from this boy here.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Get attacked as soon as I start the damn event set off. Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Mr. XP and today I'm gonna be playing Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm gonna be doing I'm gonna be going back to the campus. And just to show you where we're at, let's go and click on progress. We're only 10% through the story. We just did the spines of America. So that is interesting. So we did 5 missions here. Over here we did pretty much 6, so yeah, anyway, we're gonna go back to camp and we're gonna do some more missions. Okay, here it is. I also did some, gave my horse some stuff. We got him some upgrades. Got him a new saddlebag and new stuff, so that's pretty cool. So let's go ahead and ride him over here. Let's go ahead and stable him up. There we go. Hitch him. There we go. Let's go ahead and show you. This is the info right here.
Arthur. Dutch, I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah.
Nothing too serious. I need you to help Herr Strauss. I've been working hard, Dutch. I know. And I know Strauss's business is not too glamorous, but it pays. Please, son, for me.
Okay.
God damn it, Dutch. Alright, so we're gonna go over to the donation center. We're gonna donate. I do need to donate. I do have a lot of money. I'm gonna donate some big bucks.
What you want?
One sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
That's a lot of money.
That's my boy.
Oh, yikes. The book's not there. Anyway, we got $1,000 in the camp, so it's good stuff. Let's go ahead and head over here real quickly, and we'll go ahead. See some crafting upgrades, see what we got.
Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Alright, let's not do that. Alright, let's go ahead and donate.
Evening, Mr. Morgan.
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
Please. Good evening, Arthur.
Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak!
He's been sitting here for days.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa! Hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on! Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble.
You know, oh, no, God, no.
Was among the happiest and oh, was
no.
The
no, you kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up, and you're right.
Let's go.
He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go. Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
But you sure as shit was. John, Phil, come here. We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right. Is it?
I'll leave. Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Morgan, you didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
Well, I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
Granted, granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half. Damn it, Arthur.
I do know Cone killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he killed his brother. And the way I understood it,
making excuses for the man.
Yep.
And his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
I ain't. I'm trying to help, honest. Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Look out! God damn it, Arthur.
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature.
You're out for yourself.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is...
Right,
Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that
boy up. Oh, yeah, he got off.
Why?
He wanted to wait till Fallout.
Okay, now
oh.
Left up here.
I'm playing, I'm playing Red Dead.
Hey, he said I'll be right back.
We're going in quiet.
What?
Taking him out.
He said he'd be right back.
Trying not to
then he might be.
Off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Huh.
Okay, by me.
With you, Morgan.
Yeah,
right then.
Through the somebody came over, so I kind of had to leave for a bit.
Oh. No problem. I can play Red.
Yeah, I think I'll.
I'd leave your horses the other side.
What?
I was gonna say I could play Red Dead or not Red Dead. Dead by Daylight after I finish this mission.
Easy, Bill.
I would, but I have company, so I'm gonna have to get off for a bit.
Okay. Well, I'll see you later.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll be on later, maybe. I don't know.
Just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
Ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Come on.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
Well, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on. Shake it off.
Shh. Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
You know what's really quiet?
Back where they won't hear us. When I move, you move. Take them out at a distance.
I can do that.
We're waiting.
Alright.
I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
He better be.
Down on the log. What are we doing about him?
This one's mine. We need it done right.
Someone's here! Ah!
They know we're here!
Well, they know we're here. I want to redo that. I want to redo this.
One by the tree.
I'm going to send it.
Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
All
go.
Morgan, the next two. What's the plan?
Keep back where they won't hear us. When I move, you move. Take them out in the distance. Good work. You know the camp? I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
Yeah, you better be.
Over here. Feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
We're gonna send him.
Keep quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change.
Get him. Oh my god. He stabbed him like 7 times.
Okay. Now what? We're at the perimeter.
Send the gang.
Time to move on him. You ready?
As I'll ever be.
Let's go.
How you doing, Andres?
We move quick.
Catch you unaware!
Ah! What are you hiding out in the woods for?
Shit. Oh,
we got him! Close in!
Hey, fucking son of a whore! We can defend! Kevin, Robert! Ah! Come on, then! Come on!
Run and hide if you don't. Good for you. Come at me, you Irish bastard!
Love Jedi. Okay, if he's still here, I'd be surprised. We had a straight shootout, brother.
You all right?
Sure. Thank you.
That was
O'Driscoll. He ain't here.
Damn it, I knew it.
You set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Come O'Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on, get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right then, but I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
All right, let's go see. Right to the fireplace. Ooh. Oh, shit. Ah, brand new, dude. Good as new. Just go ahead and search it.
At least you got something tucked away.
There's actually 600. Let's go ahead and see if we got okay, so
All right.
So, if you guys did enjoy, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Next episode, we're going to be doing